Kowalski, and I am the president of Phi Alpha Delta, which is a pre-law fraternity, and we have partnered with the Student Government Association, Phi Delta Theta Fraternity, and Residence Hall Assembly to put on a dodgeball fundraiser for Flint. The goal was to raise money for Phi Delta Theta. They have half of a semi-truck full of water that they're going to deliver to a middle school, so we wanted to finish raising money to fill that semi-truck, and then the rest of the money was going to go towards the United Way of Genesee County, and they have a Flint Water Fund, so we wanted to give the rest of the money towards that. So I think we have around 23 teams. So we're doing best 2 out of 3. And so initially we did games to seed and make a bracket. And then we are going to just do straight single elimination. And we have prizes for the 1st through 6th place teams, I believe. And local businesses in Mount Pleasant have donated gift cards and things like that. So those are what the prizes are gonna be. We just thought that this was a great thing to do because a lot of people have heard about this in the news and didn't really know how to donate. And that was our main goal, is we wanted people to have fun while also donating to a great cause.